Okay, guys, so I'm banned from going live, which I understand because some of my posts have been really drawing. So we're not gonna go on live tonight, but we are gonna sit here and count our money and talk about tonight. So basically, tonight was Thursday night, first night of my cycle, too. First off, what I wore was white, so I feel like I kind of give myself bad luck, but oh, the fuck, well. Hold on, let me get something to cover myself because I'm not wearing panties right now. Just decided to put some pants on because that's the safest thing. But tonight wasn't bad. Like, I didn't count my money yet, but it was more so the beginning of the night that kind of bothered me a little bit. But my thing is, I'm trying to not let it get to me, you know what I mean? So basically, like, I was sitting on the stage. I was on the second pole, like, basically our stage is like this long ass catwalk, so it's like 1, 2, 3 poles. Right now I'm only doing 2 girls on the stage, not 3. So I was on the first stage, you know, dancing, making and stuff, and there was like this guy and like this long ass gator mask, which if you wear a gator mask, that's all I'm gonna say. But he had it on the whole entire time, which is weird. But as soon as I get to the second stage, which was like right in front of him, you know, because he was sitting here, the second pole was here, first pole was here, so I came to the second pole, right, already butt ass naked, and I get naked, I'm like shaking my ass in his face, like I'm not in his face, I'm like on stage, and he's like looking away the whole entire time, like on purpose. I'm like, okay. And he gets up and like walks up to a different table, like, all right, that was cool. That kind of offended me a little bit because there was like another couple on the other side and they weren't looking at me. Like, it's one thing to not look at me, but then like when I got off stage and like was going around the inside of the bar and asking them for a tip, they ignored me, and then the lady like looked at me and looked away. Like, okay, you're just mad because you can't dance, or you're mad that you're here with your husband and he's not fucking you properly. Anyways, so I just, whenever something like that happens, I just, you know, forget about it. Focus on the fact that someone's gonna come in and be like, oh my god, you're a badass bitch because I am, and spend their money on me. And that's exactly what happened. So basically, I'm saying all this not to complain, but to tell you to like focus your energy on people who are gonna focus on you, okay? So that guy, if I sat there moping about it and getting trashed at the bar, like, oh my god, he didn't want to tip me, oh my god, he walked away. Oh, the fuck, wow, obviously he was, you know, visually impaired, and I feel bad for him. So, yeah, I'm not worried about it. I'm just worried about this green. If you're not contributing to the green, then fuck, I look like, you know, getting all fed up over you, you know? I think we're done for tonight. So I'm just counting my money, honestly. I was gonna get a dance with this guy, but he was like outside smoking a cigarette. And then by the time because I came back out, I was like on stage, I was like, wait for me if you want to. He's like, wait for you. I'm like, okay. So he said he was gonna wait for me, but he said he was gonna smoke a cigarette too. So I'm like, okay, cool. So by the time I was on stage, he watched like my first pole, and then when I was in the second pole, he went and smoked a cigarette. But when I came back around after putting my clothes back on, it was not there. So what did I do? I hustled other people. So I got another dance from a couple. So that was double the money. So yeah, I got more money out of that. And that's it. And then it's funny because when I was walking out after I did the dance with a couple, he comes back with another girl for another lap dance, which is cool, but it was like, I could have waited for him, but I'm also like, eh, it's whatever. I already doubled my intake, so it's cool. So, yeah, I'm gonna count this, and then I'm probably gonna put in the description box what I made, if it matters. Probably not, but we'll see. So, thanks for watching. I wish I could speak Spanish. That sounds so exciting. Like, you know, like.
I'm gonna just wait for the translation to come out.
Right, exactly. Like, okay. Yes. Yo, when I got my hair braided, she was playing that song. I thought of you too. I was like, she's a runner. She's a runner. I love it.